Blackhawks and the Kings are midway through the opening period. There's four shots for Chicago so far and three for Los Angeles, and now the gloves are off. This is the second round for Westgarth and Scott. Scott had a decided edge in the first get-together, which happened in L.A. Trying to land the uppercut. Doesn't seem to have gotten one in real cleanly. Oh, and that one seemed to get to the jaw of Westgarth. Now Westgarth looks to answer with a right. John Scott and Kevin Westgarth, and they've now each landed a right hand. And they're continuing to flail away. Kevin Westgarth, after being pummeled by Scott in the last game, you can see he's very happy with the result this time.
Yeah, John Scott breaking the nose of Kevin Westgarth, top of your screen. And early, it was Scott, and then Westgarth got a couple in on Scott towards the end. With a good bout by two heavyweights for their respective clubs.